So I have this lovable website that I built, and I want to make sure that this website is crawlable by search engine and that search engines can see it and recommend it when searching for it. However, because it's made on Lovable and Lovable makes single page applications on React, this website might not serve as an SEO tool or as an SEO website, SEO friendly website. If I go to the code section and I go to the index.html, I can see that there is the head section, so we have the head. But then if we scroll down to the body, so you can see the body is just this div ID root and script. And if I go to my terminal as well, and if I say curl and then I put in the link, so okay, this is repeated. So if I curl and put in the link, you can see that also I have this script in the body, and there is no real HTML of the content of the site. So if I go down, you can see the body starts with this div ID root and then the script, just like we see here. Even though the site is published on a domain, this won't serve me with when it comes to SEO or AEO. Now the trick is we're gonna use Lovable HTML. Lovable HTML is a great tool that's gonna help me make this website crawlable and makes this website higher in the ranking when it comes to SEO. So let's set it up. So I'm gonna go to this website. I'm gonna leave a link to this in the description below so you guys can check it out. So you sign up, I go to the dashboard. So now I have already a website connected. And as you can see, I have some stats on this website. It's been crawled by Google, by ChatGPT, by Meta. So this is great. And what we're gonna do today is just add a new website. So I have this new website, it's called madeitlovable.com. I'm just gonna add it here. And then here is asking me for the hosted URL for Lovable. And that is, so it's this one. Copy this. All right, let's just copy this. And then we paste it here. It's madeitlovable.lovable.app. And then we're gonna add this to our settings. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna add some records, some DNS records. So we're gonna verify this. So we want to add this DNS records to our domain settings. So I have this domain settings. So we go to advanced DNS, and then we're gonna just follow what it says here. So I have this value here. I'm just gonna copy this. So it's an A record of this value. So if I go back, I have an A record. I'm just gonna change this to this value, and we're gonna save. And then we're gonna add another record. So actions. How do you add another record? Add a new record. All right, so it's another A record, and this one is www. We're gonna add the same value, and then we're gonna save changes. All right, so it's loading, and then we're gonna save all changes when it's done loading. So, okay, so now it's loaded. So we have the A record, which is with this value, it's www. Then we have the A record, which is at and this value. So if I go back and I verify, it might take up to 1 hour. So let's just wait on that. Okay, so I refresh the page and now it's already done. So as you can see, my DNS records are connected. There is some crawling happening. However, it's giving me this message that's saying very low number of pages getting crawled. Did you submit your sitemap to Search Console? And it's giving me even a prompt. So I can just copy this prompt and I can go back to Lovable. And I can just paste this prompt in. It tells it copy, generate a sitemap and some settings that is good for the Google Search Console. So let's paste in this prompt and let's generate the sitemap. Let's see how this works out. Okay, so now it's done. It's telling me everything is connected well. Everything is already set up correctly. So that's great. So we can just refresh this page. Now that this is done, I can go back. So if I go back now to my terminal, so I can check my terminal, and we're gonna do the same thing where we're gonna just see what is being crawled right now. So if I go to curl HTTPS and then my website, so if I paste this in now, we're gonna see that our body has an HTML now. Things are looking more like it should. So if I scroll up, as you can see, we have the HTML correctly. It's a much larger file, so all my websites being rendered. So you can see there's a div, there's all the divs, the ordered lists, all the HTML div class. So everything is correct. There's a button class, and this is Tailwind CSS. So now my website is being rendered correctly. search engines can look and crawl through it. And this will help you with SEO, with AEO. Any search engine that can crawl can easily go to your website, understand what's there. It's being rendered in HTML, that is like server-side rendering, almost like server-side rendering. However, this is very good. So whenever you're making a website on Lovable, it's highly recommended to use lovablehtml.com. I'll leave the link in the description below so you guys can check it out. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.